Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan says a civil war in Afghanistan will have negative consequences for the entire region. He was addressing a ceremony in Gwadar to launch several mega projects under the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor. He said the port city is going to become the focal point of the country.